And here we go, the Royal Rumble match. The first two entrants are in the ring now, with every subsequent entrant heading out to join the fray at set intervals. And just a reminder, this is an over-the-top rope elimination style battle royal. If you go over the top rope and then both feet hit the floor, you're officially out of the match.
No pressure, though, right?
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Crank in the head.
Get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Oh, shoulder to the gut.
Superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime.
You have to feel out your opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate them.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
The face has been planted.
Nice neckbreaker.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Reversal.
Well, Jim Hall certainly seen better days.
Any more hits suit.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Overhand right lands.
Able to cross the
board. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
The Maharaja looking for it. Himself to pull off that offense.
Yeah, Jinder somehow gains an advantage despite everything he's been through.
Rock clubbing blow to the back. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Chains of the USSR with an hammer and sickle.
The scoop slam sets things up.
Fires back with a crucial elbow. And just like that, he sets Jinder machine up.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now is the time to keep the pressure on.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that aim. Competitor has been eliminated.
Into a rough landing.
Cheap shot right above the eye. Counters right into the breadbasket.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Left by the turnbuckles. Battling to stay alive.
Could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Eliminated.
Jim Neidhart has been eliminated.
Shoulder tackle. Ooh, ow. Escapes the
knew what was coming there. And Sheldon maybe getting pushed beyond his limit.
Sheldon has to gather himself. Has to regain some composure, like now.
Cutbuster.
Get ready.
Preach.
trying to bring the audience along.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Going absolutely off the lid.
Cody Rhodes hooks it up. Quick the jump.
What a shot.
We're about to get another one.
Next.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
is hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Ooh, that one is on his shoulder.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good measure.
Double stomp to the legs.
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
And what a big moment. He's lost his chance.
Attention to the crowd. Put on a little show for them.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Big forearm.
Placed in the corner.
Down he goes.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Breaker.
Standing them up. Front burning the tables.
Ooh.
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
This very well could lead to elimination. Ooh, the forearm counters. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
On a tilt to the side. Slam.
This match grinded him down a little.
Denied with an elbow.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Ace on the German suplex.
Just launched.
Oh, what impact.
Braun Breaker setting him up for the military. Military press and turns it into a power slam.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
This could be the end here.
Looking at these three, you can bet we're in for one heck of a conclusion to this year's Royal Rumble match.
Boom, what impact! Getting set up for something in the corner. And no two ways about it. That move was just dirty. Hits him with the counter.
What a shot.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
Ah, looks like an elimination is underway. Shoulder right to the knee.
Angel has been eliminated.
He finds an opening. Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
That might go down as one of the greatest Royal Rumbles of all time. Proud I was able to be a part of it.
Here is your winner, Braun Breaker.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.